only way to get over this is by coming to Science Alive this weekend at the Adelaide Showground.